this tournament matchup. Who will move forward? Who will be erased off the bracket?
Tournaments have a tendency of surprise results, so we'll see if this match continues that pattern.
Up high!
He misses the target!
Short flight, but a rough landing.
Saw that one coming.
And now in the most dangerous area inside the cell.
And now with him going for the table, we're just in straight-up appetite for destruction territory here. And now he may be planning to turn this match into his very own home run derby.
What a forearm!
Nice, it's a gurry.
The most iconic Hell in a Cell match was Undertaker versus Mankind. But remember the first one? Undertaker and Shawn Michaels, the appearance of Kane that night.
So much WWE history tied to this sadistic structure.
As we all know, Hell in a Cell matches tend to deteriorate once the competitors leave the confines of the ring. Taking this to the floor. He's back into the ring. Climbs back inside.
Oh, the sledgehammer picks. That'll scramble your insides.
A blitz of offense coming from Hardy.
Jeff's bringing a little extra tonight.
What makes a Hell in a Cell such an intimidating structure?
It's not so much the structure itself as what it allows you to do. There are no limits here. And the superstar who pushes themselves the farthest usually wins.
He's lost some of his win now.
With the point of the elbow. Kitchen sink. He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects. That'll scramble your insides.
Boom! Just one right after the other. Can't be stopped. I don't care who you are. You can't take consecutive attacks like that without it affecting you.
Oh.
And you never want to count a competitor out, but there seems to be no signs of defense right now.
This is just getting uncomfortable at this point.
Oh, he counters right back on Hardy. Saw that one coming. Jeff Hardy with a great shot. And Priest is brought to a disadvantage now.
Yeah, Priest needs to shift wherever his focus is over to the task at hand.
He's heading up top.
Thinking big.
Taking flight.
What a splash. You can't take much more of this.
And this is, well, it's not looking good.
And that's it. She wrote.
Now let's take another look at these guys in action.
Here is your winner, Jeff Hardy!
Wrestle perhaps the perfect match. Never any doubt in this win.
Never a doubt. Barely a moment's suspense. This one was about as lopsided as they come.
And of all the possible matchups in this tournament, I'd say we've got one of the best in front of us right now.
Look, I'll admit, I've had my fingers crossed it would work out this way. This one has real show-stealing potential.
Into the corner now. Clothesline in the corner! going for it all.
Oh, look out!
Splash! Oh, blow to the breadbasket.
Teeth.
Dropping the elbow. Corey, what are the perils of this match that superstars must be concerned with?
Well, this is the type of setting where you must beware of outside interference, because when it's no disqualification, it's not considered interference. It's legal.
The match can change in an instant when another individual who is not officially part of the match makes their presence felt.
That's when a competitor needs to utilize the anything goes stipulation to their benefit to eliminate the mismatch. Heads out of the ring. What's next?
And of course, kendo sticks are always under the ring in the event of any rogue ninja attacks.
Oh, kendo stick wrapped around the head.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
And each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll.
Defiant counter from HBK. MVP continues to mount.
Now, MVP has to plot a way to get back into this.
Oh, my Lord!
Bullseye with the drop kick.
He wants. And he's taking this to the outside now.
And it looks like they've still got something left in the tank.
Oh boy, come on, not the chair.
To the body with the chair.
HBK showing why he's the main eventer.
And HBK is all fired up.
These are dangerous attacks on their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplied.
This is getting more and more alarming with each uninterrupted attack.
And it is getting downright nastier and nastier with each of these attacks.
Oh, sweet chin music.
Can that finish MVP?
From the top! Oh, a huge miss there. And he sends him into the corner. Punch right to the face.
Really just landed it.
Ooh, pinpointing the trachea.
See, he is feeling it now.
MVP looking for it. MVP's put lots of men out with that.
Interrupting the count.
Probably looking to deal some more damage.
Bang.
The WWE Universe has come alive in this one.
They are up and they are full up.
Looking for adulation for the crowd to get back into the fight.
Count still climbing. We're at the seven now.
He's back on his feet and ready to keep going, it looks like.
Going way up high.
Incoming. Splash.
Kid finds the spot.
Two. To the sky. From the top with the splash. Catching a drop kick.
The pace is quick and courtesy of... for a second, but still comes up empty-handed. Power drop kick!
You gotta take your breaths. We're tuning up the band.
Two, three.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Six.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him.
In the middle. And here's Shawn Michaels now, in the corner, turning up the band. Look at that, the swing, chant music.
A big turn, he's turning up the band.
Here is your winner, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn.
This first round tournament match will help determine the landscape of the rounds to come.
And no one wants to get knocked out this early in the tournament. So while this isn't the finals, I'm still expecting a big match feel.
You're right, Saxton. These superstars have every intention of winning this whole thing, so they'll be fighting hard for the right to move on.
Well, lined up. Consecutive attacks keeping Hot Rod off his game.
Every form of offense Piper attempts is neutralized. Strong right forward.
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
This match grinded him down a little.
It's a marathon, not a sprint. He's still in a very good position.
And TLC match, how important is it to use everything at your disposal?
It is absolutely crucial.
Don't limit yourself to TLC. If it were me in there, I'd call this match tables, ladders, chairs, stairs, with a ring bell, an exposed turnbuckle, and the Marquez backstage.
Corey, that's not going to fit on the poster.
Yeah, but it'll win you the match. Think beyond the TLC, and it'll pay off immensely.
Coming back into the ring, back to the action.
Textbook vertical suplex.
Yes, press! Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. Piper crashes to the outside. Okay, he's re-entering the ring. Over the lariat, and Piper is being aligned into the...
There's a sign, we know what comes next!
Hogan can taste it now. Side slam.
Ooh.
And Hogan continuing his charge.
Ulster's in a position of power here.
Gets inside the ring, fishing for something beneath the ring.
He's heading back to the ring.
Closed fist connects. And he finds an answer for the Hulkster.
Setting up.
He is truly feeling it right now. As well he should.
It's just hard to watch. Getting the ladder set now.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Working his way up the ladder now.
This is a critical moment.
A win here would be a big surprise.
Okay.
He steps foot in the ring again, and Hogan gets stunned. And Piper is still managing to dish out more damage.
Yeah, Hulk has to know that he's in dangerous territory.
Hulkster and Hotrod are doing everything they can to survive.
Truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
Here we go, making that all important climb up the ladder.
This is it.
Here we go, guys, waiting for the
ladder. He's going to have it right now. Put those edges and fingers to good use.
Shut up, Saxton.
Going for the win here. And a victory here would be so huge.
Life changing.
And takes it. He wins the ladder match.
These guys feel no love for each other. Here's another look. This first round tournament match will help determine the landscape of the rounds to come.
And no one wants to get knocked out this early in the tournament. So while this isn't the finals, I'm still expecting a big match feel.
You're right, Saxton. These superstars have every intention of winning this whole thing, so they'll be fighting hard for the right to move on.
Martin with a well-timed shot.
I want to see if they advance.
Effective arm drag. Ooh, and a reversal. Elbow drop.
Piercing. Nakamura seems to have lost a step now.
And here we go. Pressure's on. Got to get out quick. Oh, what a great counter. Super kick. Ouch.
There's the heel kick. Ooh.
What's he planning to do here?
Going too close to the ropes.
Yep, and the hold is broken. Slipped underneath, and just like that, he's out of the hole. Tough position to be caught in here.
Oh, right to the throat.
Oh, there's the old.
Ooh, treading hard over their opponent.
Finds the answer for Nakamura. Ooh! Ah, elbow smash. Sit out, guard buster. He's taking some good hits. Submission maneuver here. Look at the pain his opponent's in.
How much punishment can he tolerate right now?
After he Tournament action underway, and Corey, the bracket is starting to take shape.
These superstars have weathered the early storm, and now it's time for them to start digging deep. This is where you separate the contenders from the pretenders.
Stomping down.
Chops the elbow.
Elbow drop right on point.
Dropping the elbow.
Elbow drop.
There it was. And Jeff Hardy is wearing a crimson mask now.
And here comes HBK.
Hardy's got to find his spot and take advantage.
Matchup require a different mindset.
A superstar
flying. Boom! And there's the cover.
One, two, no.
He gets the shoulder up.
Now is not the time to wallow in disbelief. Pressure must be kept on.
Uh-oh, this is not going well.
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him. He went right into that turnbuckle
for the small of their back.
Wicked clothesline.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
Yeah, this
tank up.
Splash.
Yeah, tank requests.
Latoon off the fan.
Interesting to see what kind of matchups we get in tournament actions, as that match demonstrated.
Here is your winner, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn
There's a lot on the line in this semifinals match. These superstars are determined to reach that ultimate final round.
This final match is so close, these competitors can taste it.
That's some serious motivation for them to give this fight their all. It should be a fun one to watch.
He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one. He climbs into the ring. Oh, he knew what was coming.
Tables.
Spinning kick in the gut.
Was ready for that. Well, what could be the deciding factor in this matchup? You have to play offense just as well as you play defense, because you're protecting yourself from being attacked with the ladder and preventing opponents from climbing.
Remember, you have to be in the ring, climb the ladder, and grab the prize that's suspended in mid-high above the ring.
Setting it up on the ring apron.
And I can tell you, that's a dangerous spot right there, Cole.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Almost smashed. Pinpointing the leg.
Hogan's able to avoid that.
And the pitch.
Uppercut. DDT.
He saw that one coming.
He's heading for higher ground.
He's trying for it now.
Questionable timing of this move.
No, don't you dare.
This can't happen. This is it.
Oh, my God.
Can Hulkster clinch this one?
And he goes into the ring.
Climb. Go for it. Climb.
And the end is within reach here for one of these superstars.
It seems a bit early to go for the win, if you ask me.
Not if they can win it right here, though.
Positioning the ladder in the center of the ring.
I guess the only thing left to do is climb it.
Climbing up top. He's got big pull.
Taking flight.
Oh, smashing through the ladder.
That hurt just looking at it.
absolutely no apprehension to putting one's body on the line.
Setting foot in the ring now.
Nakamura could be conquered.
Looks to me like that ladder's positioned perfectly in the center of the ring.
Now you just got to climb.
Victory is within his grasp now. Just has to finish the job.
I'd be shocked if this is it, Michael.
Look at this snatch of victory here, guys.
For the win.
Here we go.
We're going to make a major statement to the rest of the locker room here, fellas.
Yeah, statement's about to be. And hooks it. He wins the ladder match.
So superstars doing what they do best. Here are the highlights.
Here is your winner.
These superstars have battled through and finally made their way to the final round.
It all comes down to this. All the work, all the effort, all for this moment.
Oh, foot just stomping down. Obviously, submission match rules favor a certain kind of competitor, but...
there, right in the bread basket.
Great reverse.
Some chill music from out of nowhere. Big time. Launcher. Splash.
Uh-oh. Will this?
Gotta find a way out of the camel clutch. That'll do it.
He got whipped into that corner. Hogan's offense gets foiled.
Working the midsection there.
Michaels turns that around.
The colossal clutch.
I think he's got it locked in good. I just don't know how to counter this thing.
I don't want to see him tap out. Not like this.
Slipped right underneath, and just like that, he's out of the hole. Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
Hogan.
He had it scouted.
Tune in.
Mr. WrestleMania could be on the verge of tapping out.
Escape and a takedown.
The wind up.
Clothesline.
Ah,
is truly on.
Bad predicament right here.
Put down face first.
Defiant counter. And here comes Hogan. Oh, dropped to the mat. Hogan's in deep trouble. Maybe not.
Maybe not at all.
Here comes the Hulkster.
Sit up.
Oh, and the comeback gets shut down. He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the outcome.
And look at this now. Yes, applying the submission hold.
HBK! It could be up. After all that punishment, he had no... It's over. Brutality finally comes to an end.
We're going to be hard-pressed to see a better match than that. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, Hogan!
You cannot say they didn't give it their all and then some to achieve this victory.
I don't know if I'd say the battle scars were worth it, Cole, but I will say the one who did it to them isn't the one celebrating right now.